So dear student, next moving to next experiment in engineering physics. So this experiment is diffraction grating. Here grating is there. So grating means, so here one plain glass plate is there. On that number of equidistance parallel slits are drawn using pointer diamond. So that we can get diffraction here. So this is a laser experiment. Here it is a semiconductor laser. Of that we have to find out wavelength. What is laser? As you know, it is the abbreviated form of light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. It is the full form of. What we have to do? So laser, we have diffraction pattern we got. So this is a zeroth order or middle spot. So first, here it is a left side, it is a first order, it is a, or we can say M1, from here to here M1, next here to here M2, so second order, left side, same way, here it is a right side, M1, first or first order, next M2, or sorry, from here M2, second order, right side. And here, so according to your table or column, this distance we have to go. So here it is a wall itself, a screen, screen to grating. What is the distance? We have to note down. It is about 53 centimeter. 53 centimeter. So note down here. So first is 53 centimeter D1. Next, I have already told, first order, it is almost 22 centimeter, left side, right side also 22 centimeter. Next, second order, it is a 63 centimeter something, right side 63.5 centimeter. Next, mean we have to, third order is not there. Again, we have to change the distance and take the trial. How to change the distance between screen and grating? Just move this length. Now distance is changed and everything, the readings will be almost, so it comes to 19.5 something. So this reading we have to, in distance is again, now it is 48 only, 48 centimeters. Next, same way, distance change, everything. So mean we have to take, it is a 22 and 22 earlier, mean is also 22. Next we have to find out theta m, tan inverse xm by d, xm we got the average. Next theta u we got sin theta m. Next last lambda is equal to d sin theta m by m. Next number of the lines per inch, it is given, it is a 15,000. Next grating constant, d is equal to 2.54 divided by n, n means same 15,000. So we are getting 1.69 into 10 to the power minus 4 centimeter something. Lambda is equal to d sin theta, so that we can calculate what is that, the wavelength of the given laser light.